life an impossible task. It's really hard, but I've got pages and pages of names to call out, and I want to recognize you because I know it's not easy. And even for teachers, too. So I'm so proud of you guys for coming to school. Every student, I want you to stand and remain standing so that we can recognize you. Miss Martin's class, Mark Ball.
If you are a parent of Ms. Martin's class, you're welcome to